today's video, gagawin ko na yung part 2 of the using Careline Shadow Palette. Yun. Ayan, so ito yung slumber party. Ay, dream catcher na pala. So ito yung dream catcher last time is yung slumber party. And wala pa akong base na nilalagay. Nag-skincare lang ako and nag-prime ng face. And ayun, let's go. Before I start, maglalagay muna ako ng clip sa hair ko para wala siya sa way. Ayan. Click-click ko lang ng ganyan. And then, yan nga. Itong dream catcher naman yung gagamitin natin kasi last time was the slumber party. And I actually don't know what to do pa. Hindi ko pa alam yung gagawin ko. Ang lakas pa din ng amoy niya, ha? In fairness. I mean, hindi naman in fairness, pero like, alam niyo, malakas pa din. Anyways, how are you guys doing? So, ayan, kumusta kayo guys? Sana okay lang kayo and sana lahat, everyone is safe. Kinukuha ko lang yung mga brush ko na kailangan ko. And, ayan. So, off-cam ko na gagawin yung base ko and yung kilay ko and ganyan-ganyan. So, unahin ko muna is, wala, by the way, wala akong nilagay na primer for my lids. So, as it is lang. And then, I have my mirror right here para kita ko kung ano yung pinagkagawa ko. So, since puro nude dito, siguro mag, ang gagawin ko is like, magmi-mix and match na lang siguro ako and then add a pop of color siguro. So, I'll start off with this brown. So, last time, hindi ko na maalala kung ano yung last time na ginawa ko. Basta, alam ko ano lang din yun, on the spot. So, hindi talaga kasi ako ma-eyeshadow. Like, ma-eyeshadow. Yun nga, as I said, ma-eyeshadow ako. Please never mind them. Ma-eyeshadow ako, pero hindi pa ako magaling mag-mix and match ng colors. So, nalagay ko muna. Parang, pareho kasing shimmer shade yung ano eh, yung purple. And pagkaiba sila, yun sana yung gagamitin ko. Kaso, pareho silang shimmery. Then, I'll mix it with this color. Ngayon ko lang na-realize pareho yung brush yung ginamit ko. Pero, ayun, sige. Wait lang, so lalapit lang ako ng konti and I'm pretty sure sobrang bad nung angle na. Gosh, grabe yung fallout. Anyways, that's that. And then, ito pa lang yung nangyayari sa akin ngayon. Actually, hindi ko pa alam kung saan to patungo, pero let's go. And then, maglalagay lang ako ng pang darken. Hindi ko alam kung dahil sa brush ba nagamit ko, or dahil hindi lang talaga ako marunong mag-blend. And feeling ko, feeling ko talaga mukha ako may black eye. Parang mukhang may black eye ako. See? Di siya... Sabi. So, try ko maglagay ng pop of color kung mag-over to and hindi. I'll do this over again. Oh my gosh, nagkalat yung shimmer shades. Wait, hindi ko ko malalaglag. Oh my gosh, nalaglag na. So, ayan, hindi ko alam kung ano nangyari dito, pero that's that. Sira na siya. Hala! Ang hirap na kunin ng product. Sobra, hindi siya dumidikit gaano. Like, dumidikit siya, pero tingnan natin. Sobrang kalat niya tingnan. Though, okay naman. Ayan. So, i-ano na lang natin siya. I-work on na lang natin. Kasi hindi ko alam bakit nasira to. So, ayan. Transfer naman, though hindi pa siya ganun ka kintab. Like, kulang pa. Ayan! Ayan! Siguro going out look na lang to. Tipong pag magpa-party-party ka, ganito yung pack ng ano. This is the other eye. Then, gagawin ko na tong isang eye na to off-cam para to save time. So, ayan. Ito yung eyeshadow look na nagawa ko. And, I'm very sorry if you expected something more. Kasi, I've been telling you guys, hindi talaga ako ma-eyeshadow na tao. Like, I'm good with just one color. Like, kunyari, isang kulay lang. Kunyari, itong color lang na to. Okay na ako doon sa ganun. And then, i-spread ko na lang siya sa eyelids ko. And then, itatap ko na lang siya with liquid. Yung parang liquid eyeshadow. Yung katulad sa blight. Ayan. Yung ganito. Magtatap lang ako ng ganun. And then, good to go na. Or kaya, maglalagay lang ako ng something shimmer pang pabigay lang ng buhay sa eyes ko. And, ayun. So, I'm gonna do my base. So, actually, hindi na ako maglalagay ng base. Directly na lang ako maglagay ng blush and lip. Finished makeup look, or this is the makeup look that I've made using the Dreamcatcher palette, because the first one was Slumber Party, and last but not the least, yung susunod na gagawin ko is yung Color Paradise. So I'm super excited for this one. Hopefully maganda yung kinalabasan ng next ko, and I would rate this look a 6 out of 10 kasi medyo hindi pa ako ganun ka-satisfied sa look nung eyeshadow. Like, hindi ko masabi kung okay ba talaga siya or para sa akin okay siya. Like, ano yun, parang feeling ko kasi may kulang sa kanya, and feeling ko hindi lang tama yung pag-blend ko or yung colors na pinag-mix ko. Though, I'm really happy about it. And for my blush nga pala, by the way, I use the Scott Beauty Blush Balm, ayan, in the shade Sunset. And then, for my eyebrows, I use Careline Wow Brow Liner in the shade Cocoa. And ito yung, alam nyo, ubus ko na, guys. Ubus ko na siya. And then, wait, baka sabihin yung nag-judge. joke ako. Ubus na po talaga siya. Ayaw na po mag-focus. Okay, basta ubus na siya. Pero yung other side niya, mahaba pa kasi mas prefer ko yung manipis na slide na side. Anyways, and then for my lips, I use the Blight Stellar Satin, yon, in the shade Titanium. Ayan. Ito yung, actually, this one is one of my favorite MLBB lipstick. Kasi pinang everyday ko yan nung may pasok pa. So, anyways, ayan, ito na yung final makeup look. And I know na sobrang tagal na nito, like August na. And I'm filming this August 6. And nung July pa ata to or June na dapat kong i-upload. Pero ayan, hindi ko ginagawa. Ayan. So, I'm very sorry po. And then, after this, actually, ipifilm ko na yung Color Paradise para magkasunod ko silang i-upload. And I'm just gonna wear the same shirt. Yeah. Buburahin ko lang to. And actually, yung kilay ko, baka hindi ko na burahin kasi it takes a lot of time to do my kilay. Pero, ayan. Actually, so, para sa akin, okay naman siya. And, ayun, there's a lot more room for improvements. And, also, kailangan ko pa talaga pag-aralan yung pag-blend, yung pag-mix and match ng colors when it comes to eyeshadows. And, yun, eyebrows and eyeshadow lang talaga yung kailangan ko pang i-master or kailangan ko pang ma-master. But overall, I'm really happy of what it looked like. What it looks like. Yun. Nabubulol ako, guys. So, ano ba yun? Nabubulol ako. Nabubulol ako, guys. So, sorry. Yun. Ayan. So, bye, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And sorry if this didn't meet your expectations. But, I'm not a beauty girl. I'm not a beauty guru. Trinatry ko lang maging beauty guru. Kasi, wala lang. Gusto ko lang. And I really love playing with my makeup. So, ayan. So, yun lang. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay safe and stay at home. Always follow the protocols. Always wear a mask. And if possible, wear a face shield too and the gloves. So, yun lang. So, bye guys!